I'll make good use of that.
Went off in the boss's office, but I'm not getting any response from that sector. Take your positions, people. Maximum alert until the situation...
Someone call it.
Going on.
What is it?
What?
Put it down!
Get ready to get rowdy!
Squad!
went off in the boss's office, but I'm not getting any response from that sector. Take your positions, people. Max, until the situation's clear.
Come on. Watch out. He could be close. Let's find this son of a bitch.
What the?
Smoke!
Tarker's Mill.
We're too late. Engine is already here.
What do we do?
Stop the truck.
What's even down there?
My home.
Dusk, stay out of this.
Wait! Call!
Rodko! Rodko, they've cleared our northern line. They have an exo.
We'll take care of the wounded later. We have to stop them.
Let's go! Move!
Right.
Rodko.
You'll regret that. Clever boy.
Ultras, fall back!
Fucking Silver.
Tell me, where's Adana?
Don't worry, Cahal. Your daughter didn't fight this battle.
How are your wounds?
Riddled with Silver. It'll take days to heal. But things would have been far worse if you hadn't stepped in.
I just did what I had to do.
Nothing more.
I honestly never thought I'd see your face again. Why'd you come back, Cahal?
I heard that the Cairn was gonna be attacked. I was afraid for you. For Adana.
And how did you hear that?
I overheard Endrin talking about it on my last job. I may have left Tarker's Mill, but I never turned my back on it. I couldn't just abandon you.
You found it easy enough 5 years ago. Your Cairn and your daughter have always needed you. I tried to tell you that.
Where is she, Rodko?
With Ava. Working undercover at the biggest Endrin site in the Pacific Northwest. Best option available to us after the failure of our last mission.
Rodko, you let Adana infiltrate Endrin? My fucking daughter? After what happened with her mother?
Your daughter is the best undercover agent I have. We will not win our fight for Gaia without first bringing Endrin down. And with your daughter on the inside, we're closer than ever. She may not fight like we do, but she's every bit as strong. You should respect that. The work she's doing inside Endrin is absolutely vital. More so after what their private fucking army just did to us. I'm afraid her work won't be able to stop Endrin from retaliating against us. Not after our last mission.
Rodko, you let Adana infiltrate Endrin? My fucking daughter? After what happened with her mother?
Your daughter is the best undercover agent I have. We will not win our fight for Gaia without first bringing Endrin down. And with your daughter on the inside, we're closer than ever. She may not fight like we do, but she's every bit as strong. You should respect that. The work she's doing inside Endrin is absolutely vital. More so after what their private fucking army just did to us. I'm afraid her work won't be able to stop Endrin from retaliating against us. Not after our last mission.
Your last mission? What do you mean?
You remember the old abandoned mine not far from here? Endrin bought it and turned it into a training center for their new recruits. I launched an attack to wipe them out, but Tank Girl stopped us. The woman you saw in the Exo during the attack, she drove us back.
Tank Girl, you call her. I encountered her during my last mission. She was trying to buy silver bullets from an arms dealer. That's where I learned she was planning an attack on the Cairn.
Major Grainer. That's the name her men give her. But to us, she's Tank Girl. And she leads Endrin's troops with about as much grace. Their attack on the Cairn was their first wave of revenge for our attack on the training center. We managed to repel them this time, but it's only a temporary victory. They might return at any moment. And Endrin just keeps recruiting soldiers.
Then we've got to go back to the mine and destroy their training center. It's the only way to buy the Cairn any sort of safety. No matter how brief.
Go back? No. Not until I'm well again. Then we can strike.
I'll take care of that goddamn training center myself. You know I can handle it on my own.
No. You're no longer a part of this pack. It's my responsibility.
And how long will it take for you to get better? Days? Weeks? If they return, the Cairn will fall.
Huh. I'll think about it. Go pay your respects to your Fen and come back to me. Then we'll talk about the mine.
Laughed about it.
It has been many a year
Since I last felt your presence, Warrior of Gaia.
It's been nearly as long since anyone called me that.
Your cairn needs you, and the wild has need of your protection. The Eater of Souls is fighting with all his might to take control of it. And he is winning. The corruption takes many forms, but the effects are always the same. You must help us fight back.
I'm not worthy to be your protector, Ethan. I've given into my rage. To the worm. I'm nothing but a danger to the spirits of Gaia.
So you claim. But even now, you prepare to destroy the worm's forces slithering beneath the Earth's surface. You may think that you are fighting for your own interests, but it is still Gaia you serve. To fight your battles, you will need power. Power I can provide by helping you develop your warrior gifts.
Thank you, Ifen.
You may find lost spirits during your travels. Return them to me, and I will be able to strengthen your natural abilities. One last request before you depart. Many of your kin fell in combat. I would ask you to bury them. You will find their bodies both inside and around the cairn. Your penumbra vision will show you the way. Soothe their souls and send them to me, so that they may travel to the wild without being captured by the worm.
I will if I can, but my priority is Endrin's training center.
Weaken the forces of the worm there, but never forget your brothers and sisters. Gaia needs you.
I hope Rocko changed his mind. I went to see Fen. He's gotten so weak. Please, Rocko, let me help you. Let me deal with this training center.
Why is it that you care now, Cahal? We were so easy to ignore when we went right in front of you. What? You want to be part of the pack again?
I want to help the pack. I want to protect Adana.
But you don't intend to rejoin us.
I've already given into rage and killed one of our kin, Rocko. I can't take the risk of doing it again.
You already know I disagree. Nonetheless, we are united by those we mourn. So I'll accept your help.
Tell me about Adana. Have you trained her?
Just as I promised you. I made her into a warrior. Taught her everything she needed to fight, to defend herself, so that we wouldn't see a repeat of the tragedy that befell Ludmilla.
Has she gone through her first change yet?
Not yet. And despite all my training, She never showed much inclination toward the wild side of things. She preferred to spend her time with Ava, studying humans, technology, and infiltration.
To walk in Ludmilla's footsteps.
That's right. And though it's not my way of doing things, it certainly paid off. She has proved to be an exceptional spy. Rest assured, though, Adana is just as much Garo as you or me. Her first change will come in time, no matter what path she chooses to take.
Tell me about Ava. How's she doing?
When you went into exile, she succeeded you as my lieutenant. She was ready and willing, but it was hardly a smooth transition. I was forced to make some concessions.
I can imagine. There are a lot of humans in here. A lot more than when I was here.
Ava's Lambda Mankind.
I'd heard about her group of activists. They're actually getting a lot of attention at the moment. Not sure if that's the best thing for the pack.
That's what I thought too, at first.
How so?
For the longest time, I never trusted humans. But then I saw how they fought, how they stood strong for what they believed in. I saw their potential. Even I had to admit that Ava was right. The humans have been stalwart allies in our fight for Gaia. And now you've seen firsthand what Indran is doing to us. Our ranks grow thinner every year. Ava's humans aren't afraid to put their lives on the line for their planet. What more could I ask for?
So what can you tell me about this so-called training center?
Ava managed to get a hold of the mine blueprints to help us prepare for our previous attack. The site's weak point is its power supply. They apparently haven't had the time to give it a proper upgrade. The whole thing is powered by one big propane tank, just like it was when it was a mine.
I see. So if I blow up the tank, the whole mine will cave in, taking the training center with it.
I am indeed. Your friend gave me the explosives that you stole as soon as he arrived.
Dusk is here?
Yeah. He arrived just after the attack. Don't worry. I asked the humans to look after him. We've still got a problem, though. You don't know the layout of the site, and I'm too injured to go with you. Huh. I don't like touching this stuff, but I suppose I'll use Ava's radio equipment to guide you. That should do the trick.
Perfect. So we'll stay in radio contact.
Take the explosives and go. Good luck, Cahal.
Dusk, my friend. I owe you.
Those assholes show themselves, just fire.
They're currently recruiting at their training center.
Then, perhaps I need to enlist.
Shit! Help! Send security! Killed our men. Take them down!
Thank you.
These people were ready to sell themselves to Endrin and the Worm. Death is a blessing.
You should see a command post overlooking the waiting room. It'll have a computer inside and a service door leading into the mine. That computer will allow you to open the service door and cut communications with the lower floor. The people in the training center will have no idea what's going on just above their heads.
Dispatch, we're going loud. Ooh.
I'm in the mine. The propane tank's at the center of the site. There should be a service door that leads there.
Major Grainer's offering a bonus for anyone who brings back one of their leader's heads.
Damn.
Cross your fingers, we're gonna be part of the team for the next attack.
two! Kill them!
Let's make them...
Nailed them. Hello there.
About to undergo a state-of-the-art training regimen, transform you from a flabby disappointment into a hardened killer.
Training is over.
You're given a checkup by our medical staff. During this comprehensive checkup, a serum reserved for the injured elite. The serum will heighten your reflexes.
I see the tank.
You're going to have to cut through the medical sector to get there.
They're injecting something into their recruits.
Is trained.
2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. I'll communicate that to Major.
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.
There's silver here. Lots of it. The smell's overwhelming.
You must be in their armory. The propane tank's downstairs from you. I made it to the propane tank, but there's a soldier guarding it. He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles. One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.
Security's detected an intruder. He's not going anywhere now that we got the sight on him. Stay on your guard. Put a bullet in him.
Trespasser sighted.
I made it to the propane tank. But there's a soldier guarding it. He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles.
One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.
Security's detected an intruder. He's not going anywhere now that we've got the site locked down. Stay on your guard. Put a bullet in him.
Set the explosives. There we go. The explosives are in place.
Time for you to get out of there.
Clear this room. Leave no stone unturned. The intruder's still in the center. Find him.